Over the last year, we've taken four amazing road trips in cars from our past. And as we've planned this year's adventures, we've had great cars leaving our fleet. Now with this year's road trips planned, it's time for something new.
I wished for a modern car. So I own a German Corvette and a mid-engine Porsche, and I've always talked about C8s as the Corvette I would buy. This is the car that I wanted. It's the world's most compromised sports car. That's right, I bought one. I bought a C8.